The citywide scan has picked up one of the militia APCs. I am relaying its location to you now, sir.
One of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up. Take it back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman. A GCPD helicopter has just reported a hostage situation near Ace Chemicals. It's one of the Station 17 firefighters, sir.
Riddler. So talk to me.
That's all I know.
It's enough. City's finally gone to hell. I'm sick of it. All of it.
I need you to stay calm. This won't help anyone.
I'm sorry. It's just all that's happened. It hasn't been easy. It feels like we're cursed or something.
I know about the sudden upsurge in fires. Was a cause ever established?
Nothing concrete. You were chasing our tails on that one. Hey, the way our luck's been, I wouldn't be surprised if it was the devil himself.
Wait here. An officer is on his way to pick you up.
department store loot some costumes.
Stay loyal to Riddler, or you can stay in one piece.
Whatever you want!
The right choice. Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranelagh Ferry Terminal.
Fourth victim.
Highly regrettable, Master Bruce. All we can do is hope this body yields some clues as to the killer's identity.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition.
Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Have you found anything linking the victims?
I can find no personal or professional links between the victims, but they each went missing near state parks or playing fields.
Try and find anything connecting those places.
Of course, sir. I'll look into it.
It's a bat! It's him! Run!
Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranelagh Ferry Terminal.
Thank you.
Riddler, tell me everything.
Screw you!
Let's try that again.
Okay, I'll talk!
Going back to jail, Lynn.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my fate. Fire is pure, Batman. Pain is purifying.
Firefly, sir.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes.
Of an APC, sir. The militia lieutenants are ramping up protection. It won't be easy.
I saw a guy breathe Scarecrow's gas once. Not pretty.
Thank you.
Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
You haven't arrived at the churchyard, Batman, despite my clear instruction.
Do not risk my ire.
Still lurking around on rooftops.
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb...
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements. What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're gonna need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.
Can disable enemy weapons using the disruptor's sabotage ammo. I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely.
No catch! Guns are paid!
The crate's electrified now.
Good.
Anyone Colin trying to resupply is in for a shock.
Working together?
Let that disable the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it will explode when fired, knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby.
Happy family! See you now.
Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself.
You. What's wrong with you? We're all working for these three.
Let's see. A truck full of weapons and explosives. I can use the disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham. Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What did you forget?
No, no, no! It's back!
Subtlety works. Every time. If I stick to the rooftops, I'll be able to follow them right back to Penguin's weapons cache. The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings, as long as I keep the target in view and within range.
What the hell are you doing? Are you trying to kill us?
It's Batman! We need to get out of here!
Where are we going?
Back to the lockup!
Okay, I can... Hey, wait, keep low! Master! Thank God! Head back to the hideout before he finds us again.
We did it! We actually did it!
Screw Batman. He's overrated.
Couldn't even keep up with this in this piece of crap!
Follow you?
Batman tried, but we scared him off.
Yeah, right. Get your ass in there. The boss wants to talk. He said don't be late.
Ramon? Batman? I'm more worried about Two-Face. I don't buy this alliance crap. Still, I'd rather work for Two-Face than Scarecrow. That guy scares the hell out of me.
Yeah, I heard he's done something to his face. Something nasty.
My plan is to stay as far away from Scarecrow as I can. I suggest you do the same. So what do you think he did to his face?
Who?
Scarecrow, for the love of... Don't you listen to a word I say?
Oh, yeah, sorry. I was just thinking.
What about?
Getting out of this damn city. Look at it.
Those punks led him straight back here.
They said they lost him.
You can't lose the Bat. He's always watching.
This must be Penguin's hideout.
Sentry guns busted.
Come on, do something. You're making me look stupid here.
What do we do about the Bat?
Batman. Don't worry about Batman.
He's about to become extinct.
Yeah, we lost him. He's nothing.
You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you and a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart, Patch, we've been working with the other freaks to take down the bank.
This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
But look on the bright side. We're bloody rich.
The Ark of Night, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down. We'll shoot, Bat.
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, please. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
I'm gonna end you.
The boss wants you! Oh. I'll break your face, Batman!
Let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh? Seriously? Do you believe that accent? Maddie only puts it on to sound scary. Let's see. We've got a pile of explosives. You've got explosive gel. It doesn't take the world's greatest detective to figure this one out. Please, what are you doing? Bats, come on. Don't lock me in here.
I'll do anything. Want your laundry done? I'll do it. Help out, Alfred. You got it.
I wouldn't like to be that guy.
I'm going after Barbara.
I'll contact you as soon as I track down any of Penguin's trucks.
Thanks, Dick. I appreciate it.
What are friends for, Bruce?
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it, though it has been a while. Maybe a little rusty. You're ready to see some jokes?
George, open fire! Shoot everything, now!
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Did we get him? I don't know. I think so. Go and check. Find the body. No. You go. But you said you'd hit him. Well, I made a mistake. It was definitely you. You're the sniper. I'm more of a close-range fighter. Since when? Since now. So what? Just wait and see what happens? He's probably dead anyway. Of course he is. He didn't stand a chance. Exactly. We should just go collect the check and head out of this damn city. Can't wait. I hate this place. It's always raining and it stinks. He's in his car!
Personally, I would have used live rounds.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Now, let's see. The CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
Sir, Stag's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stag, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.
Riddler, tell me everything. I'm asking nicely.
This is all I know!
Thanks.
If you ask me, it could be any one of those whack jobs that Bat banged up in Arkham. I mean, who doesn't want Batman dead? Forget, we gotta go see Penguin later. He's got something special planned. You hear about Riddler? He's gone crazy.
Of a militia APC, sir. They think they own these roads. They're wrong.
Thank you.
Bat symbols. What is that? Some kind of SOS or something?
All right, sir. Connection established. As expected, sir, a small drone force has been deployed to stop you.
I own these streets, Dark Knight! Drone moving to flanking position! Rattler's been hit! Drone feed offline. Get back! Strikes on multiple friendlies!
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.